The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Women's Intercontinental Championship.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Now the nightmare is real.
Brash, bold, and unashamed. Brutality has arrived.
You know, Rhea Ripley's got to be the billboard example when it comes to stealing headlines in your debut. Remember, Rhea Ripley won the Raw Women's Championship on the grandest stage of WrestleMania.
Now, you're absolutely right, Byron. Rhea Ripley is not afraid of any competitor, no matter how impressive their resume may be.
Send a message to the entire world in the 2017 and 2018 Mae Young Classic tournaments. Introducing the...
This title defense begins, and it really is lonely at the top. Wouldn't you say?
Once you're at the pinnacle, Saxton, you don't care about friends. You have one solitary goal, and that is to defend your title at any cost.
Ripley gets her back.
Super kick! Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence. Axe handle.
Oh, stomping away.
Right to the spine.
Was coming there.
Now the reversal. Eye for an eye here.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Uh-oh, this is...
Champ's got the pin to retain. Fend it off, a two count there.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure up.
Powerless position to be in right now. Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Oh, what a high kick.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Caught the leg. Find a way to get out of this. Oh, right to the throat.
Tower, target acquired and destroyed.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Rhea was just a step behind there.
Kick gets caught. Take down. Great counter at this.
impressive ring IQ on display there.
Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
Oh, rocking the jaw. A bad place to be for the challenger.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Backbreaker.
Ripley unloading on her opponent.
Precision attacks, courtesy of Rhea Ripley.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Boom, right to the midsection.
Drop kick to the face. Oh, quite an effective counter.
Brief sign of adrenaline from her.
A counter answered by another counter. Well scouted by Ripley.
Super kick.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Ripley has things right where she wants them. Here we go.
Riptide. And the ref stops the count.
Rhea looking to end this one right now. This will do it. The prism trap is in. Look at the power of the nightmare.
Oh, my goodness. Critical point of the matchup. It could be over right here. Can she hit? She had no choice but to tap out.
And the champ stands tall once again.
Here is your winner, and still Women's Intercontinental Champion, Rhea Ripley.
She's got to be proud of this win.
The entire women's division was watching this one, and she is the one to watch, guys.